Thank you. Ooh, check out the trees right here. Up in here a second. Oh shit, I missed it. I can get up there now, can I? Nope. Yeah, I can. I used to use this road all the time. Damage. Well, that'll blow the roof off this thing. Not the roof, but the awning. Supposed to be empty semi trailer turned over down here somewhere. I might have picked it up already and hold it off. This tree's doing right there from the store. piece of metal end of the rope. Awesome sunset over the right. Wow. Man, I wish it was a right hand corner instead of a left hand corner. You're gonna see the nice sunset right there. I don't have a passenger. I never have a passenger when I see stuff like that, so I can move the camera around. There's still stuff laying on the side of the road and parts of the road down through here. Montana Jonesville. Thank you. they're doing over there. Kind of hazy out here because of those Canadian fires. Smoke's coming down here. Eyeballs. Here we go, maybe around this corner I can see it, don't know yet. Nope, not into it yet. I don't want to have my shade screen down. Here we go. We're right into the sun right here. Check this out. If you see it. Check out that sunset right there. In the morning, it's there's your Southwest Virginia sunset, people. Appalachian Mountains. See purple spots for my eyes because the sun glaring right at me sometimes. I don't know how well it's picking up on camera, but it is awesome looking down there. I wish there was a place to pull over. It was safe. I don't trust people on roads anymore. It's crazy. Oh. Okay, I know where I'm at now, I think. doing there, but that's wild looking. Well, Canadian smoking down here, haze, from it, as far as ever we can in the road now. Making for some awesome sunsets, but wow. Alrighty guys, I thought you saw you a nice sunset down here. It's going down by the mountain now, so I'm going to hop down here and head back the other way. Catch you next time.